Today we're visiting Steve Weber's new home being built over here in Sauk Rapids, Minnesota. As you can see, the basic footing has been put down. We use Mr. Pex radiant floor tubing, and the insulation of preference that we use is a low E brand reflective insulation called Slabshield, and has a solid layer of aluminum inside of it. Gives us a 97% reflective rate back up to make the radiant floor highly more energy efficient than just plain styrofoam. This particular home also has a heated garage area, and the tubing is also located over there. This open area here will be the mechanical room underneath, and is going to have a wooden spanned truss system with an inch and a half layer of gypcrete poured over top of it, so his whole house will be heated by a radiant floor. Gentleman doing there is we use what's called a rebar tying gun and fastens the tubing to the wire mesh that has been laid down.